Hello and welcome to this Canon survey support tutorial. In this video, we will show you how to connect your Canon PIXMA TS3150 or TS3140 printer to a wireless network using the Wi-Fi protected setup method. Before we start, there are some conditions that must be met in order to use the WPS connection method. The main requirement is that your router must have a physical WPS push button. Secondly, your network must be using the WPA or WPA2 security protocol. This setting is enabled by default on most routers. Lastly, please keep in mind that this printer can only connect to networks transmitting a 2.4 GHz frequency. If you are unsure on either of these points, please check your router's user guide or contact your internet provider. Please be aware that if anything has recently changed on your home network, such as your router or internet service provider, then you will need to reset your printer's network settings to factory default. Press the setup button until the number 11 appears on the LCD panel. Next, press the black button or the color button. Next, make sure that the printer is turned on and your router is easily accessible. Press and hold the network button on the printer, and then release the button when the network status icon flashes. Now, please press and hold the WPS button on the wireless router until the light blinks. This may differ depending on your home router. In case of any doubt, please check your router's user guide. When the connection to the wireless router is complete, the network status icon will stop flashing and the power lamp will stay still. Your printer is now connected to your wireless network. You can confirm this by printing the network configuration page. First, press the information button until the number 0 appears on the LCD panel and the power lamp starts flashing. Then load two sheets of A4 paper and the network configuration page will be printed. The printout will confirm your connection status is active and will include the name of your wireless network. We hope you find this video tutorial useful. Thank you for watching and see you next time.